1 kilometer, take exit 15A on the right toward Côte d'Ardel Rio.